Solids keep their form, even when hit like this. This is a physical change. This is a chemical change.
Solids have a definite shape, which have particles that vibrate, unlike gases and liquids.
This is a solid!
Solid.
Solid!